Tonight at 5, a Mayport commander has been relieved of his duties after just 6 months on the job. Navy leaders confirm Commander Jeffrey Servello was removed from his position last week. A statement from the Navy obtained by our news partners at the Florida Times Union says that his removal was due to, quote, a loss of confidence in his ability to command. He was the commander of the USS Paul Ignatius, which is based at Naval Station Mayport.